In Sullivan County, New York, a piece of movie history goes up in flames. A 3.5-story building at the famous Grossinger's Hotel in the Catskills caught fire Tuesday night. The now abandoned resort inspired the 1987 film Dirty Dancing, but the movie was filmed in Virginia. After the fire was put out, the building was badly damaged and had to be knocked down. Nobody was hurt. The cause is under investigation.